Have you faced a problem with the WhatsApp verification code not working on your iPhone? Don't worry. In today's video, I will show you how to solve this verification code not working problem on your iPhone. So, let's get started. First, check whether your internet connection is working properly or not. Otherwise, for network troubleshooting, try our easy solution below. Solution 1. Enable Send as Message. Open Settings, scroll down, tap iMessage, enable Send as Message. Quickly after that, slide down, turn on the airplane mode, and wait for 20 seconds, and turn it off. After that, check whether your issue is solved or not. Solution 2. Make sure that notifications are enabled for the WhatsApp. Open Settings, then tap on Notifications, scroll down, and tap on WhatsApp. Make sure that the toggle next to allow notifications is turned on. Solution 3. Offload the WhatsApp app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, scroll down, tap WhatsApp, tap Offload again, tap Reinstall. Solution 4. Enable the WhatsApp iMessage option on Settings. Open Settings, scroll down, find the iMessage app, tap on it. Here you can see the iMessage option. Toggle on this option and check, and hopefully your problem should be solved. So, this is the way to solve this verification code not working problem on your iPhone. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have anything to ask, then please ask me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.